This right here goes out to my grandfather, Robert Courtney, for everything that he went through and to die like he did. He was a good man. Let's get it. This for you, Grant. Love you, Granddad. Hey. I've never ever despised the one that I would love. He's kept me close to the light and kept me out the dark. Realizing that the realization has hit me so hard. My grandfather was everything to me, nothing at all. But everything that I did, I turned around and lost it. He was my entire world, and now to turn around and lost him, I realized that how important it is to keep him closest. But now the memory of him is still slowly passing. No matter how hard I take it, I have to deal with every singularity of him. It's no longer real. I kept it to myself and realize now that I'm a meal. I keep it to myself and make sure that I make me a meal. For everything that I do and for everything that I did, my granddad kept me close and make sure that I would never fail to see that my life would turn down like it had costed. I never realized that everything I did would just be as costed. Now that I realize, the shit is too real. Why did my grandfather have to die the way that he real? My granddad was almost 80. He died of cancer. You see, I can't believe this shit happened so often. What is real? Then again, and I guess I'm going to have to heal. Realizing the havocation, I can't even understand the real. But now that I'm going to lose everything that I cost, now I'm realizing that the evolution of me is going to have to evolve. I'm realizing this is something that is not new. I'm going to have to realize and I'm going to have to change just like for you. For my mother, my grandfather, my mother, and my son. I'm going to have to change for every one of you who seems to get it all off. No. Love you, Pops. Why should I ask God for forgiveness when maybe anything I did, he never gave the illness? This is compensation. You realizing this is forgiveness. The cost of my grandfather's life, I shouldn't consider compensation. God took him from me, and now it's going to be real. I might as well go on the block and make sure that someone gets killed, but realizing that it's not me. And I do it for true. I make sure that everybody like Lil Snow and just like you. Pops was everything to me. He showed me how to do work. He showed me how to do the plumbing skills and make me do the real work. But now that I realize that everything that he did is gone, I'm going to stand up for what I believe that is going to go on. No matter what the skill, I'm going to keep it real. My grandfather and I were everything, no matter what you can see. I can hide my weapons, just you can call it concealed. But my heart is so broken right now, it cannot be concealed. Now that I see it's true, I realize that it's you. You were the one person in my life that I hope I wouldn't lose. But now that I see the truth, it's going to be between me, you, and everyone else who would sing. I could not really think about my life anymore at this point, but I just want to realize, sit here and talk to you. But now I can't do that no more. I gotta talk you through a casket. Now this shit's masking. I'm really going bombastic. I'm going crazy just thinking about the fact that I didn't matter. I can't imagine the life that I have without you. You're everything to me, no matter what they said about you. You fought through the civil rights. You fought through every move. The bite marks on your body from when they left you in truth. Back in Birmingham, when you got bit on the side of the shoulder. The marks on your body will never be left and they will be never covered. Now that I see the truth, I'll stand right beside you. For the civil rights movement and everybody who stand up beside them. But now I see the ending. It's now coming true. But I guess nobody will ever say that I will never miss you. Because... Thank you, Pops. Thank you for everything you did. Thank you for raising me, my mother, my sister. I'm gonna make sure my son remembers everything about you. Make sure you tell Uncle Ernie I said hi, though. Okay? Love you, Pops.